Bettencourt Dairy in Wendell, Idaho, houses over 13,000 Jersey dairy cows with a cross-fenced scraped barn. At this dairy, the milking cows produce an average of 18 gallons of manure per cow per day, plus some added parlor water. Previously, the farm used only conventional slope screens for their primary separation, which removed the coarse material. The farm had to dredge their 200-acre-foot waste lagoon once a year. Bettencourt Dairy needed to process and meet their nutrient management plan when they added cross vents and vac trucks to move the manure from the barns. In 2018, they decided to add a Centrisys CS26-4DT dewatering centrifuge to remove the fines from their manure.
We saw it as the only piece of equipment that was going to be able to get the solids out of our water, which is to capture the nitrates and the phosphates out of the water. And it just seemed like the only piece of equipment that would be able to grow and expand with the operation.
Without added chemicals, the CS26-4DT centrifuge removes most of the solids, typically leaving less than 1% total suspended solids in the effluent manure that previously went into the lagoons. The farm now has to dredge their waste lagoon once every 2 to 3 years. What this translates to, instead of dredging a few feet of solids from the lagoon, the Centrisys centrifuge reduces the solids down to only a few inches. The residual manure solids is 25% total solids and is resold as compost fertilizer.
Alright, so what I have here, this is fiber bedding that was recovered from what we call primary separation. So that would be like a slope screen or a screw press. And this is nice dry stuff, but it's mostly the coarse fiber. Here in this hand, I have the residual solids. So basically, after we take all this coarse fiber out through primary separation, all of this material is still left in there. And we're using the Centrisys centrifuge to pull these fines out. So if we didn't pull these fines out of the manure, you know, it would ultimately end up in the lagoon. And by taking this stuff out, we're able to, you know, reduce the frequency of solids removal from those lagoons, you know, by fourfold.
It was the first piece of equipment that we bought for manure processing that worked from the beginning the exact way it was promised to us. That came from Louie. So, and no, we honestly, we didn't expect it to be that good.